But something far more extraordinary seems to be happening. When attacked, pufferfish release a neurotoxin. In high doses, it can kill, but in small doses, it has a narcotic effect. It seems to be affecting the dolphins. They appear totally blissed out by the whole experience. And remarkably, all take turns in passing the puffer around. This is the first time that apparent recreational drug use has been documented in dolphins. With the dolphins otherwise engaged, the puffer deflates. He's free to go on his way. It looks like they will be distracted for quite some time.